got another bit of skin in this game. I was the Duke of Edinburgh nearly killed me in an RTA about 30 years ago.
Whoa. And this, oh dear. I guess, are we going to be all right on this legally?
Well, it was August 1987.
Yeah.
I was driving north on the A93 from between Blairgowrie and Spittle of Glenshee. And he came down the road, driving right down the middle of the road, chatting to ex-King Constantine of Greece. He wasn't concentrating, and he crossed the white line. He came right at us, and me and my passenger thought that our last seconds had come. I had to swerve the car out of the way, knock the wing mirror off, lost a quarter bumper and a couple of wheel trims.
Gosh.
And the car following, which had his special
security,
they did slow down a bit, but he didn't. He just pressed on. And we stopped the car. We were really shaken up. My passenger, his wife, was pregnant with their first child, and he thought, my God, she's going to be a widow, and the child's never going to know his father. We were really shook up, but he never stopped, never slowed down.
And the security detail didn't stop and check on you either?
We turned around, we saw their brake lights go on, and I got out the car, so they must have thought, oh, he's all right. And they just pressed on. I'll never forget, it was about 6 o'clock.
Well, clearly.
One lovely...
Is there any case to be made? Bearing in mind that I reckon I could still be in with the chance of a knighthood if I keep my end up correctly. Is there any chance that you were too busy marvelling at the fact that Prince Philip and the ex-King Constantine of Greece were driving towards you? Because I'm not sure I could identify by name many people that I've driven past recently.
Oh, I can tell you. The first vehicle passed was a Tayside police car, and I thought, well, that's interesting. And then followed by a black Range Rover driving right down the middle of the road, and he was turning to his left, chatting to ex-King Constantine, ex-King of Greece, King Constantine. I could see them both quite clearly. So I'd swerve the car a lot.
I love my job.
And did damage to the car.